Quit making private parties so I can join without you having to leave the game.
Ah, you're on the corner.
You guys hear me?
Oh, Dad's calling me. Hold on. Shit.
What level are you, Adam?
Before, I barely played it. I've been playing the single player. Just trying to do missions over and get all the objectives done.
I've got an S rank on like a lot of missions just randomly.
You get S ranks by speed, not necessarily by completing all the objectives.
What was the mission that you said was the hardest mission in the game? That one we have to like snipe all the guys, or what one?
I thought Metal Archaea was one of the harder ones. It's not that bad.
Wait, the one where you fight Metal Gear, I mean.
No, I didn't think that boss was that hard at all.
Which one's Metal Archaea again? Don't remember that mission. I mean, I remember
God, it
the.
takes so fucking long to reload. It's the one where you had to fight a bunch of those like specialized guys.
Okay. Actually, I had a really easy time with that. You just used D-Walker.
Well, yeah, that's what I found out. That
I'm
one
sitting
video I
over
linked you
here.
though made Solo Lampthoros, whatever his name is, really easy.
Yeah, I'm
Well,
trying to
you
use
guys
Flex and it's not working.
really? That's because he's using a dumbass Roku boss or whatever.
Well, he's using TiVo, actually.
What's not working?
Flex. Well, it's just
And he has a
stuttering
po
for him.
and he has a potato for a router.
Infiltrator looks really cool. Yeah, I mean, he's the only one streaming anything.
Is he direct connected? Of course he's not, right?
Yeah, he is actually. But the TiVo Plex app is not great.
Oh, that's right. I haven't even used that.
Yeah, like right now I'm looking at it, it's only using 32% of my CPU. It's not like it's kicking its dick in or anything. I mean, right, I'm coming to you.
I'm heading to A.
Right,
Probably get
same.
killed.
For the motherland.
Obviously, once you guys finish the game, I'll try to join you. I'm trying to join you right now, but it's full.
Yeah, we'll go back out once this is over with.
Was it the first round or second round?
Second.
Second.
I can take off the box. What is the point of having a box in this game?
I mean, you could use it to trick somebody, I guess.
To be a fucking idiot.
Yeah, I've shot boxes before. Thinking as a person.
Yeah, because you can get out of them. Oh, fuck the enemy.
Okay, we might have a guy coming on your side, Andy.
Okay. Hopefully he
He'll
runs into
stop at
my
the pup.
little.
He'll stop at the puppy, right?
Yep. And
Okay,
he'll
so.
look like a freaking moron.
Yeah. Ah, shit. Ah, what the hell? He put a puppy down and got me.
Yeah, but then he got... I watched him on the kill cam. He was like, okay.
Alright. Okay, leveled up.
Hey, we won, sweet.
Oh, what the hell? That that thing goes down quickly.
Yeah, still can't join.
Hold on, there's round two. We're gonna back out here in a second.
Damn it, they still want
them.
I think I like this game type.
Yeah, there's another episode of The Affair tonight too, isn't there, Andy?
Yep.
God, Sunday night is awesome now. Fargo starts up tomorrow too.
I want to customize that guy a little bit.
Alright.
I doubt we'll watch The Affair tonight.
That final Girls movie is awesome.
Yeah. It looked pretty good.
What movie?
I mean, okay.
It's like that movie where...
Final Girls.
Andy can explain it.
They're in a Friday the 13th movie, basically. They're at a screening for this movie, and then a fire starts in the theater, so they try to escape out the back by going through the screen, but instead they get transported into the movie.
Oh yeah, I think I remember hearing about that.
That's one of the guys from, like,
fucking hilarious, isn't it?
Yeah, I was gonna say, that's one of the guys from Workaholics.
Yep.
Let's see the camera.
Ready when you guys are.
It's actually just kind of a good story, though, too.
I'm ready.
Okay, I will launch us. Do you want to do thing again?
I like comm.
Okay. Comm control, here we come.
Match is full.
It's falling up. Hopefully it'll kick me out too then.
It shouldn't. It should always do that if you try to join the party.
I know. Okay, so, lead match. Did you abandon match yet? No. Or did it take party to. Full?
Alright. Abandon match. There you go.
Okay. Let me know when you're unready again.
Okay, you didn't think to end that last mission though was pretty sweet though? I just love how, like, fucking what's his face? Skullface tells you his master plan and then just blows up in his face.
I thought that should have been epic how we're, like, that part was way too long we were driving. I don't know. It just kind of fell flat
for
me.
Did you guys kill him, or did you just let him?
Wait, you have a choice not to kill him?
Killed him.
Oh, here's what... Did you shoot him, Andy?
No. I just let him... So, I just sat there and looked at him.
Well, holy shit. You know what happens when you shoot him? Snake... Snake, shoots his leg off, and, like, as he's doing it, he's looking at Miller, and it zooms up on Miller, because he lost his leg. And then he shoots his arm off, and then every time he fires the gun to, like, shoot his arm, like, his face turns into, like, his face from the start of the game, like, he's got a bandage on and stuff.
Okay.
How weird. I don't know, I just felt like Skullface as a villain was pretty fucking lame. Like, I didn't really think he was...
Well, yeah,
like, this game doesn't hold a candle to any of the Metal Gear games. I just...
You haven't seen the whole story yet.
But from what you guys are saying, is the last half is, like, not as story-wise.
But, like, there's still cool story stuff. Like, there's a whole quarantine thing that's pretty awesome.
I don't care about anybody in this game. I don't care even about Snake. Well, it isn't Snake, so... Because he doesn't talk
right.
Andy, so he's not much... He's not a character to me, he's just a... What's the word? He's a cipher. He's a blank slate.
Tell me if you get kicked.
I'm going in.
I'm going in.
Yeah, good. Cool. Chicken, cheese, chili, huh?
No, it's that stuff we always make.
Oh, that stuff.
Yeah, what's it called?
Oh, I don't even know.
We need to make a name for it.
Southwestern chicken chili.
Yeah.
Fuck!
I got disconnected.
So did I. Yeah, at least we all
Okay,
did.
cool. At least we all did.
All right. Radio.
Ready for it.
Me too.
Had Uncharted 1 is
Man,
frustrating.
I know that game is. I
I
didn't
actually think
have
that Borderlands
too.
sucks.
What difficulty? What
Easy.
difficulty? Yeah, I
Easy.
play on easy.
It was very
I don't
easy.
know. I didn't have too many troubling parts of it. I felt
Well,
like the added control was a little
there's
better.
way too much shooting in that game. There's way too
I
much.
know.
It's like from the beginning, it's like, are these guys just gonna keep spawning? Am I supposed to do something? Or are they just gonna become like, nope, that's just how the game is. Thank God they fix that shit in the next games.
I've actually been killed more in the second game so far, and got and like yelled at the TV. I died stupidly, glitched out, stuff like that.
Yeah.
I remember the third one's the least like frustrating, and I remember the second one as the game goes on, it gets more annoying. Like once you get to
Yeah, the ending is
this,
really annoying.
whatever. I'm
I
playing
think
that
I
now
know
though,
what
and
was
I'm
caught.
I think I know what was causing Dad to have problems.
Why?
But I had streaming turned on. I was streaming this to
Yeah.
YouTube,
Oh, I'm
which
streaming right
that
now.
eats up a
I've heard
ton of
this.
bandwidth.
I heard it makes it lag a little bit when you stream.
Multiplayer?
Yeah.
I just turned it off now.
I
I sent
probably
you
will.
a hey.
I just like streaming because then it
Evan.
saves it and makes something funny
Evan,
afterwards
come
so I can
here.
go watch it on YouTube.
Why? Too late,
What's
I'm
up,
already.
buddy?
Oh, I'm
Oh,
already
you're
buddied
already
up.
Grant's buddy?
Yeah.
Fuck you then.
Are we the stealth people?
Well,
Oh, this is comm capture.
yeah, this is comm
Oh.
capture. So
I
just
instantly
guard this
fainted.
point.
Think we're getting someone taking pot shots at us.
Maybe. Up behind us. Okay. I don't know where. He's up here somewhere.
Oh, I
Oh
got
shit.
sniped. He's
Yeah, I saw
behind you
that.
to the left.
I'm going after this guy that's up here. A is still okay. B is getting.
Yeah, there's no reason to be on the flag.
You want this?
Okay. Try to petrol his ass.
There's a guy about to take A.
Somebody got me a B. I'm actually trying to get B. Oh shit.
Watch out, he's up on the ridge. He's
Oh, I got
sniping.
sniped.
I don't know where he's at.
He's like up on the cliff, like way above. God, they're just all over me.
I'm gonna get B if you guys wanna help me.
Still hanging
Me?
around A.
God damn it. It's fucking D Walker, motherfucker. Walker.
Yeah.
Got me pinned down. I'm under a bridge hiding.
I got him.
Got
Got
him.
him on fire.
I killed him.
Well, yeah, and I got the assist because I had him on fire when you killed him. Asshole. Right, C's getting taken, so that's where I'm headed.
5. Fuck!
Oh, we won.
Hey, at least we won.
I was about to kill that guy that was on you, Andy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he's tried anyways.
It's pretty crowded at my place tonight.
What?
Are you gonna have enough places to sit?
Some of us are gonna have to sit on the floor.
I'll bring a couple of those fold-out chairs.
Yeah.
How many do we need? How many
can
sit on the couch?
It's gonna be, let's see, me, Sam, Andy, Britt, you, Aaron. So that's five. I think Ashley might be coming over too.
Let's say, who else would you invite? Damn.
Oh, Ashley's not staying for the show. She must not have got up.
Check it out.
Well, Sam said she was, like, gonna make her a pizza or something. I don't know. I'm gonna make you a pizza. But we're all caught up on leftovers, right? Except for maybe Aaron.
Yep. Oh, I forgot that time. Yeah, I haven't seen it.
You go into B, there's a guy camping it. He's like on this, like, he's outside of the place.
Fucking B-Walker.
Fucking B-Walker. Walker gear.
What the hell? Oh, I took it?
Did you kill that guy? Is he dead?
I guess.
Watch out, Adam. There's a guy right by you. He's camo. He's like behind. Yeah.
Wow, I just got a double kill.
I got pulled out of D-Walker. No, Andy.
I got him.
Yeah, what's going on here?
I'm gonna camp up here. Heavily contested.
What?
I need to get me a hush puppy. Probably gonna win, aren't they? I don't really understand it, like.
Yeah, I never understand. Like, is that
over me?
Yep. So far, so good.
I think that potential is out, really, but I'm not sure.
Well, it should be win. It should be going up. I think we're stealing.
Yeah, I think we're winning.
No,
we're
no, we lost.
Oh,
we might win though. We might win the two round overall though, because we feel like the last round went way quicker.
I'm sure. I feel like we never win this whenever it comes to points. Always like that. It's always like that. I've never won one of these ties.
I've won it. Me and Seth had a couple today.
Is that at work?
Yeah.
I feel like the Infiltrator is the best class just because of the stealth thing.
Yep. Yep, it is. You get a fucking gun shotgun and the stealth stuff? Oh my god.
I just can never be good with shotguns in games like this. You have to be too close. It's just, I gotta be able to shoot guys from far away.
But if, you're, Yeah, but if you're stealth, you can get close to them. That's the beauty part.
Well, so stealth is kind of a mixed bag because it only lasts like 10 seconds and then it turns off. I wonder if there's perks to make it last longer.
What? The stealth?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, like I have stealth level 2 right now. It takes up 2 slots instead of 1.
What does it do?
It lasts a hell of a lot longer. It just makes it last longer.
Okay. Do you know what rank is your guy? 13?
I'm 13 right now, yeah.
The leveling is so slow in this game.
I think by wearing this Metal Gear Rex head thing, that's come to my XP boost. I'm getting an XP boost right now.
Those must have just went live today because you're the first person I've seen wearing those.
I can't wait to get that stupid fish head thing.
Fish head.
Like a big monster fish thing.
I'll try this stun shotgun. It's like there should be way more weapons, you know? There's like a fuckload in single player. It doesn't seem like it.
I'm wondering myself, like, when are we gonna see more weapons?
Because there's like a rifle for each person, and then like 2 shotguns, or it's like 3 weapons per class.
Are you guys already buddies?
I'm buddied up with some other queer.
No, it just does it automatically sometimes.
Yeah, the guy has infinite health or something.
Oh shit, I got put to sleep.
Look at that. I think somebody uses sleep grenade.
There's a guy in a turret. Don't go outside of A.
Gotta get out of here.
Oh, fuck that guy.
Yeah, that gun trapping's pointless. I fired a guy
running around
at like medium range and then just shit.
Do you walk it right up there?
Yeah, I'm just getting worked right now. Holy crap.
Bullshit when you get up next to him and you can't pull him out of it.
I'm just spawning in this guy's fucking path. Well, there's 2 of them, that's why. God. This is bullshit.
Oh, we're not going to win this round.
The guy's able to see me from wherever I am, wherever I spawn.
We're spawn camped right now. We have 1 spawn point.
Oh shit, we are spawn camped. Like, someone needs more, like, bombs and shit. I took him out of his fucking thing. No! Why did that guy just shoot that guy? Fuck! Behind you guys. Watch out. There's a stealth guy in there. Oh, you kidding me? You're fucking stupid. Are you fucking kidding me?
I unloaded 2 clips into that guy. He didn't die. Fucking Rambo.
There's a bunch of stealth guys in our spawn. God damn.
More guys than have bullets for it.
You don't care about the vacuum anymore, Mia? You We don't give a fuck about the vacuum.
How's Mia doing? She getting there?
Good.
This is pretty much like the biggest loss ever.
Yeah.
Well, I've got a D-Walker. Let's see how long I can stay alive.
5 seconds.
That would be something.
I'm gonna say the Elkins. Yeah, believe the A.
What the fuck? Now they've got a D-Walker. Fuck.
I only really like Bounty Hunter.
I don't know, this one is too big of a frenzy for me.
I don't like this map.
Well, we got schooled to start. Schooled a couple of children.
I prefer the daytime maps.
I didn't do very good. Which one should we defend, guys?
I don't know, we're gonna die at it anyway.
I'm going towards C.
What? I'm just looking at you.
Man.
You know where the D-Walker's at?
Over by C?
I thought I saw him, but...
Where you are?
Yeah. He was here and now he's gone. Man, he ran away quick. Oh, there he is! Oh, God!
Trying to sneak up on him. I think they got him.
Yeah, we killed him.
Fuck, I took my Fulton. time is it? I don't have my phone number.
5:30.
Watch out! Oh god, now he's got it! No! Oh good, you got him. Good.
Oh, I just blew up the damn D-Walker. Whatever.
Killed him with a firebomb. I just realized I'm not even playing objective, I'm just trying to kill everybody.
I just cannot get any kind of bearing here. I feel like I'm just the worst player ever. I hate these game titles. I just don't like objective-based gameplay. I'd rather just focus on killing people.
Alright, we'll do bounty hunter next.
Out with it!
I apparently killed him through a wall. We're actually doing pretty good, I think.
Fuck! Well, at least I got him too. Oh, he got snared by my puppy. What a dumbass.
Is there a guy out there with you, Grant?
I don't know why this guy... What the fuck? This guy's cheating, I think. Oh wait, he's just lagging. Maybe because I'm streaming.
Grant, I'm getting attacked up here.
Where is he? He's dead.
I wanna pull from him.
Sleep gas. Where is he?
We pulled him.
Ooh, loser, what happened?
I don't know what's going on.
Oh, yeah. Oh, maybe
not.
Oh, something's being weird.
There's some guys at A.
Hit shot.
Some hot action at A.
Fuck, I should not have stuck my head back up.
You guys grabbing me. I got taken down.
I don't know where you are. You ready to...
Oh!
Fight for your life.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Oh, he's behind us. He's up on some stairs.
No, we won. We're still gonna lose though.
Yeah, look at the score difference. Oh, wait, never mind. I don't know.
Slow. It's like 10 matches to get one rank. That's what I would expect at like the end game.
Oh. Did you get that computer all set up then?
Mostly, I just bought some batteries for the mouse today. I don't I had to buy a USB hub because something got fucked up with the USB ports on it.
So which USB port actually does still work?
The one on the right side. I don't have to shit to try
on
that
back,
today.
Though?
No, on the right. On the right side.
Do any of the ports in the back work?
I think so. But we have, they're used, you know, like for the keyboard and, I can't remember what else.
Yeah. And the webcam.
Well, that can go, but I bought a USB hub, so I should be able to use it all. I just will use a keyboard and mouse, so.
And that computer still works okay?
Well, as far as I know, yeah.
Okay, cool.
It should work better than the last place. The last place kind of had some problems with, like, connection. I think it was because it was all the way downstairs, though.
Yep. Now you have a smaller area, so your Wi-Fi...
World of Warcraft was kind of
really
tough on it, I thought.
Shit, let's see here. Oh, yeah, I should have changed this to the other thing. Whoa.
Well, I'd say if we get rocked again, we should leave it. I just don't like Comlink. Sometimes it's fun, but most of the time I think it's really annoying. Because it makes it so you have to not focus on killing people, and I don't like that.
Let's just do that. Let's just do that. Everybody abandon mission right now.
Okay.
Now we really fuck them.
I can't fucking back out.
Oh yeah, you have to hold it.
Alright. Just ready up and let me know.
They're like, no!
No, we got three teammates right there. Get what?
I just ranked up. I want to see if I got anything. Delicious. Ooh, we got a plushy snare.
What class are you playing, Adam?
Infiltrator. We all are.
Have you unlocked stealth yet?
No. How fucking long do you have to wait to get it?
Like, 5?
Well, hold on, let me make sure I don't.
It's a, ability or whatever. It's not an item.
Stealth camo! Alright, this is good. Okay, I don't care about durability of bolts. Faster interrogation? I'll bring over this chip dip that mom and dad made, too.
Pretty good?
Yeah. Do we just have that dip, or do you have other stuff?
Well, we might have like a pizza here, but that's about it. I mean, I think it'll be enough.
I'll bring over like these little Roma tomatoes too, they're nice.
Back up in your ass at the resurrection.
Isn't that from Office Space?
Yeah, what's the song? I watched that. Man in the High Castle. That was pretty good.
Yeah, I really liked it a lot.
I need to see more of it before I really decide if I think it's great or not.
Oh yeah. Final Girls is awesome though. I guess we probably won't be able to watch it tonight, but if we could, it'd be awesome. Cause
well, I mean, Walking Dead's gonna be 90 minutes.
Everybody goes Walking Dead and Leftovers.
Yeah,
that's I don't know.
Yeah, it's already. We have enough shows to watch.
So you just have to equip Stealth Camel every time?
Yeah, I would give it.
I'd just turn it on and leave it on. Yeah. The battery runs out and then you lose it, but and it comes right back.
Yeah, you can just leave it on, so you're constantly going in and out of stealth.
So as soon as it recharges, it just comes back on?
Yeah.
Yep.
So you're kind of playing this kind of game where you can, if you actually want to use it, like you can kind of stop, get behind something, wait for it to charge, and start moving again. I just kind of play like I normally do, and if I think I can use it, I do.
Yeah, there's a D-Walker down there.
I killed him.
Someone got it. Dropped a Hawk.
Yeah. Pulling the guy.
Like, the way I see it, if you play a little more stealthier, it's, like, fun. And as long as you're not getting killed a lot, you're not, like, taking away from your team.
Oh shit, this guy just flew around the corner and just blasted the shit out of two of us. What do you, Walker? Don't mind if I do. Oh my god. Fucking turret. Just wasted.
Yeah. See that. I'm gonna try and go for him. Might not get him. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get him!
God, I saw like a ton of people, and I was getting like anxious deciding which one I wanted to kill, and then I got shot. It's like a white shirt.
Yeah!
I had too many people to kill.
Oh shit, shit!
What the
kill
hell?
That guy! Kill that guy!
I got wasted.
It's
just a little darker outside right now. That's the thing about my place is this time of day, the sun just kind of shines just right in the window and it creates a glare.
Yeah. My place too, but my lights are pretty good.
Try and get Fulton's if you can, because that'll help us win.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm getting my candy ass handed to me.
Find me, buddy. We're all over the place just a second ago. Oh, there's a guy.
Where are they at, Andy? See, it's a
fucking sniper asshole.
I don't know.
You get killed, Andy?
No. Oh, hey, this guy. Great, come up here. Yeah! Woo! This guy just saved my ass.
Some guy has a goddamn rocket launcher. That seems fair. I don't have all camo. Oh, there it is. I keep forgetting how you fucking equipped it.
Yeah, just right when I spawn, I just tap immediately left on the D-pad.
I got rid of the box, so it's always left.
Yeah, I've never used that box.
Otherwise, you actually have to hold down the button, go into your inventory, find it, and do it. Which is easy, but eliminate a step.
No!
Oh yeah, nice.
Thanks, buddy. Shit, man, guy behind you.
Yeah. Oh shit.
I can't believe you didn't get me here like every opportunity.
Guys down below, Grant.
God, if I would've got that guy, I would've saved us. You get the Fulton, I guess, get the bounty, so man. I don't get Fultons too often.
Fuck.
I was just about to Fulton
guy. I always get killed while I'm trying to Fulton.
I don't take no prisoners. Stone Cold bitch.
They're gonna nerf the infiltrator class somehow.
Yeah. If it was nerfed, it wouldn't be any fun to play.
Okay, there's a couple of them down here.
Oof. Where is he? I can probably fucking see
everywhere.
That's clear. For the dark maps, it's impossible to see anything.
I feel like I've been playing this damn map all day. Fuck.
Max Payne dived out there, shot that guy.
Fucking D-Walker, watch out!
I like this map.
Get out of here, bitch.
I would like it now.
I can never get a goddamn Fulton. Watch out! Do you ever get more assault rifles? Like, I feel like when I start with sucks.
That's what I've been complaining about. There's like 25 rifles in this game, and none of them are in the multiplayer. Oh, fuck you. Oh, that's gonna win him if he gets. I'm gonna get 3 lives just from this. Yep, that lost it. Yeah.
Let's level up. I don't think this is any funner than the other one.
Well, it's just because we're getting our butts kicked.
I just rather just be killing people than having to stand in one place and get shot at like fish in a barrel. I just hate it.
Yeah. So yeah, this is the way to play, right?
The only thing I like about this game is killing people, so. Molten level 2.
Okay, I just unlocked.
Useless.
I unlocked something. Do you guys want to go back out?
Sure.
Look at your stuff, or?
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe get somebody who's easier.
Ah, oh, yeah, that's working. As I said, that'd be great if you could get in it.
Hat frag! So what's Fulton level 2?
They just Fulton quicker.
That is useless. That's not useless, but...
I got a shotgun attachment for my assault rifle.
You got a what? Shotgun attachment?
Yeah, so it's like I hit triangle to switch to the shotgun.
Well, that's cool.
I'm level 14.
Alright, well, I'm not gonna mess with mine anymore, so just let me know when you guys are ready.
I'm ready.
Ready, but I have to get to it.
Okay. Have you ever noticed that?
Like, is this like a rush map? Because
here's what we should do. Well, fuck. Do you guys want to play it, or do you want to put out and train?
Abandoned. I don't want to do that anymore.
I'm gonna search for a game. Okay.
Yeah. I'm sure rush is turned off. You're gonna get maps like that.
You don't want rush.
I feel like it just puts you in these maps where it's just like frenzies.
Alright, you guys are really good. Alright. Select match. Let's see here. Which map? I'm gonna do Jade Forest. At day, daytime, bounty hunter, rush mode off, password off.
I'm going in.
Good. I like that they have a server browser. That's cool of them.
I'm in too.
It's daytime.
Alright, what's ready up? Or what's buddy up?
Yeah. What spawn are you guys at?
Looks like
I'm on the other side.
I'm already buddy.
There wasn't enough players.
I like this map.
I'm on the other team. I'll kill you bitches though.
That helmet makes you stand out like a sore thumb.
Not when I do this. Alright.
How do you terminate a buddy link?
Gutting you boys.
Huh?
They like terminated the buddy link.
It's weird.
Yeah. So now we have a buddy link.
Whenever we did that before, it didn't do it.
Nah, you have to do it just right. It's weird. It's fucking touchy. There's a D-Walker over there. There's two of them. Let's get in them.
D-Walk it up.
Alright.
Ah,
yeah. Seth kept calling them chicken walkers.
Call me chicken fucker!
Oh, shit. Behind us.
I don't know where he is. Behind us. Trying to... I just killed three guys.
Nice. Fuck you.
They're all trying to sneak.
You realize I'm not on your team, right?
Oh, you do.
Why? I said it like 10 times.
I wasn't
paying attention. You ignored me every time I said
it. I don't care. You're the weak link anyway.
Why did it...
The only reason you're gonna get kills now is because I'm on...
God! So finicky.
I got grabbed one. Turn around, turn around. Got me.
Did they?
Yeah.
Oh shit, bitch!
They got me too!
Fuck! Fuck, what?
Oh my god, I'm done playing this fucking game. That's bullshit. You spawn on me?
Well, yeah, I spawned on Andy, he's still alive. We don't have D-Walkers anymore, so... I'm the one killing you.
Not have... Yeah, I just feel like I'm never having fun in this. Everybody else just kicks my ass every time.
Who is using the damn mortar? Ah, shit. D-Walker. Oh, God.
Let's see where he is.
I'm trying to mark him.
No!
I see a guy over there, hold on.
He's right by me. Oh, you're with me now, aren't you? Yeah, the D-Walker is over here. Ah, damn it.
I'm out of ammo.
Here, go run over that guy.
Oh yeah.
He might have ammo, the guy you just killed.
Gotta keep killing. Fulton.
What?
What?
What the hell? What happened?
Which one of you guys is on a turret?
Neither one of us.
I'm not.
Okay, so I came up behind him. He's on the turret. And I hammered R. And then I just turned into a balloon. And disappeared.
Maybe you accidentally attached it to yourself.
It might be a high level thing they can do. I've seen that before. I've been punched into a Fulton. Or I've been TQC'd into a Fulton, I should say. I got mortared.
This is a bad location. I need to stay down. Oh, I got mortared too. Don't spawn. I'm gonna say, don't spawn on me if I'm right there.
Oh, I did. He almost got me. Where is the son of a bitch at?
Where's some bitch?
Where's some bitch, eh?
It's weird that your bounty doesn't go away. He's over here.
Guy over here.
Yeah, he's over here somewhere. Get you? know where he was. He's shooting me from up there. Oh, he's still there.
Oh, shit.
He's up in the mountains somewhere. Where is he? Let's see if we can spot him. Gotcha. Oh, oh. It's a hot zone, Andy. Yeah, it is.
Where is this guy?
Come on, reload. Okay. I think it's faulting those guys, but whatever.
Were you able to hold them, or
no? I panicked. I panicked and just wasted them. There's so many of them. I was like, "Fuck it! Watch out! Watch out! Oh god! Oh god! Oh, I just killed myself. Burn it up. God, if they faulted me,
mortar me.
I have 14 bounty on me. Can't let him take me.
You make him shoot you, boy. Let's take a cyanide pill. Oh, there's a guy right here.
Sorry, I didn't mean to steal your bolting. Figured.
Oh no, you're fine.
Oh shit, got me.
Oh, I'm here. I got him!
So if you're not with that guy faulting me, or they get a lot of points.
Shit! Ah! Oh my god, it's like frantic. Oh my god! Nerve wracking.
Do you have a stuffed animal plushie thing?
Yep.
I said, put them down right here. They're picking it behind us and they'll get flush. Oh, flash grenade. Another one. Adam's on team messages. He kicked a lot of ass.
You'll have to be on there. You'll be on it until this round's over, this next one.
Definitely want to stay in this one until that, well, hopefully Adam gets on, because his team sucks.
Pissed me off so much how I like the guys on the thing, on the mortar thing,
and you try to open them,
and I just, yeah, and then I just turn into a balloon, just instantly turned into a balloon.
It must be some defensive thing the guy has.
I had one thing where I was grabbing a guy and we were next to a ledge and I was hitting triangle to slit his throat, and my guy just let him go and leapt over the ledge. Because I was like, oh my god. We're good, dude. See you later. Guess I didn't. Probably shouldn't kill you.
Leave mortar, guys. I tell you what.
Did I get you with the mortar?
No, but... Was that... Are you shooting mortars?
I was.
I'm gonna find you then.
Well, I'm dead.
I see some... See some booze.
I think this is the class that should have a sniper rifle, but I guess that would be just a little unfair. It could be invisible and snipe.
Oh shit! Watch yourself, sniper.
Sniper! I see him, I think. Coming up on his ass after resurrection. Straight ahead of us.
Oh, there's two guys up here. Shit.
Nothing I could do. Rush in too quick.
Destroy it.
Careful up there. Tons of guys behind us. They're far away.
Got him!
Okay, I'm coming up too. Oh, I got grabbed on the stairs by your kitty cat.
No! No! Ah! Bitch!
Oh, that wasn't you.
Is it another bounty? He got both of us? Oh no, you got him.
I killed some random guy.
I Fulton the guy that Fulton did out.
I just avenged you.
Nice work.
Okay, we're...
Damn it. Bitch.
I'm coming for help.
Oh, I'm never gonna make it to you in time. God, I tried to shoot the balloon too.
My shit just down.
Fuck. Yeah, I can't wait till we have some more maps.
Did you get one with the state of Konami? I mean, who's developing them? I just kind of feel like this is it. This is why I don't think this is really going to have a lot of staying power with me.
Fuck! There's two guys on this roof over here.
Roof. I saw you go invisible actually, and then the rest is history.
I killed someone, yeah!
Yeah!
Oh,
thank you.
Oh, fuck! Yes! At least I got him.
Destroy it! Destroy it! Destroy it!
Oh my god! Someone fucking that nigga.
Oh shit.
This is an annoying choke point.
That is fun when they get some of those things kind of happen, though.
I don't know, that one's not a very good area for it. Like, I like it when it's like people have cover and stuff, but there's still kind of like a natural, like, choke point where people are trying to get faster through.
Pretty tight here.
Keep it tight, people. Got level 9.
Oh. Oh, that's it. That's it so high.
For some reason, I have music.
I mean, you guys don't have to be here at 7, but you know, shows start at 8, so.
Yeah. That's when we plan to be by.
By 8 or 7?
By 7.
Yeah.
Who comes here to hang out, you know? You know that...
Ooh,
no, that's so weird. You know that song that Sonny hums? That... That there was like a rock and roll version of that song playing just now.
It was probably the Metal Gear Rising one or something. Have you stirred the crock pot, Sammy? Should we?
Alright, we should be on the same team this time.
Hopefully.
Oh, I love this map.
Yeah, we're on the same team.
Yep. Sweet. This map fucking rocks. Let's stick together.
Andy, you've seen the finale of last season of Walking Dead, right?
Yeah. We'll watch it. Leftovers, man. Holy shit.
Yeah, that was awesome.
So those girls disappeared, so...
Yeah. Oh, well, I figured they went through the sinkhole. That's what my thought
no,
was.
No, because...
But...
Well, no, because the car doors are all locked. Her cell phone's inside, and the car's on and everything. So it suggests they were all inside the car, and then they disappeared. Mm-hmm. Like...
They got taken.
Yeah. That's how I took it. Match starting in 1:30? What?
I think they're trying to get another person.
Yeah, but these assholes are ready up and they play right now.
Black Manson 6, ready up or I'll kill you.
I'll rape you.
We know you know how to ready up. We fucking know. You're level 9.
As fast as you can unready. Let's go, you jumbronies.
Watch. Right at the last second, you'll go, server has crashed.
This is one of those games that if someone unready, it just resets the countdown.
Didn't Halo do that?
Fuck!
Come on, man. And people just did it to troll the other players.
Oh my god, I used the wrong thing, so I have a cardboard box.
Oh no! Or wait, are we buddied up? I'm with Andrew.
Yep.
I just see Andy flying forward in this cardboard box.
I'm knocked out on the ground. Someone's been kicking me in the head.
I'm coming. Where are you at?
I got him. I got him.
I'm okay.
Shoot him anyway. Fell in the slip.
I'm coming. You're knocked out, aren't you?
I should be almost awake. Come up.
Give me a hand.
Oh. Thanks.
Adam.
What?
What are you doing?
I'm waiting for someone to show their pretty face.
Somebody just shot at me.
You want me? I'll take this place. Me? I'm the V-Walker now.
I was just gonna walk.
So I was on fire and I got out of fire and then I ran into my own V-Walker. that was also on fire. There's a cluster right there.
Guys all around me.
Saints
down. Yeah, snowstorm. Snowstorm. I'm gonna make my way inside the compound.
Darn, darn. It's that tramp song over sandstorm.
Oh, I'm asleep.
Box won't save you.
Andy, there's two guys right there.
No!
Oh wait, the guy shot me as they were bolting me. What a dumbass.
I did that once too, by accident.
Yeah, Gaggle.
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 Yeah, that guy just killed me too. Glay. Yes, man. Guys ran right past me.
God damn it. God, there's like so many of them in here.
Oh, my fire just saved me. That was awesome.
Oh shit, I see a bunch of them.
God, they're just
they're all
up. I just cannot get safe. I'm just trying to... trying to get a shot.
Level up.
Guys around us, Andy, watch out. Yeah, I got it. Killed by some idiot in purple ninja. Aw, no. Oh, fuck. Whatever. Oh shit, I was hammering that button. Get it, and we're done! Ugh. Dude. Ugh. We got it. That would have been the end for us, by the way, had that guy got it.
Yeah, I know.
Holy shit, I cannot get that Valuna pop.
It doesn't take away 8 tickets, scary. Does it? It would just give them 8 tickets, right?
Yeah.
Seriously, we need to pull them all, guys. We're done.
Yeah.
Especially this guy right here.
Oh, watch out behind you!
Oh no!
Oh no! We're fucked, we're fucked. We're dead.
I got a Fulton. I got a Fulton.
I better hurry.
Yeah.
Oh. Well, where are the lives from it? This guy must have been worth nothing.
I think they shot him down.
Woo! Son of a bee sting.
And you've used the SMG yet?
What?
Have you used the SMG yet? The SMG?
No. No.
Because I unlocked that for my guy. I should try that. I never use my pistol, so. Oh my god, dude, shut up.
Understood. What is the give him hell one? Understood.
I don't know, it's just one I had to quit.
God damn it. Fucking V-Walker.
I don't understand the reasoning in this game to have your clip obviously one clip, one bullet shy.
Oh, I hate that.
It's like, why? Thank you to whoever just shot that dude for me.
God damn it.
Oh no, help me!
Oh, he's dead.
It's not good to be dead.
Understood.
No good to me, Dad.
Understood.
Oh my god, they're everywhere! I tried to get to you, Andy.
No!
It's all about who's the better killer.
You got me pinned down.
They got me. I'm gonna go Give me a quick whack.
Get him!
What? What the fuck? He just disappeared?
I don't know. I kicked him in the head.
I had him in my grasp and he just disappeared. It's like he just disappeared from the game. Got him. I emptied the clip into his dump.
Help me!
Oh shit, they're down on God! Squiggly stuff my dick. Look at that guy in the turret.
Yeah, fuck him.
I got him.
Shots out so much easier than I can.
Just takes practice.
Trust me.
Aww. That guy's on that fucking turret again.
He just couldn't let me have my fucking Falcon forget.
Now he ain't on the turret.
Oh, fuck! Fuck! Stop this! Oh god! He's getting Fulton's in, eh?
Wake up.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, he's pretty useless on that turret.
Come on, finish it. Oh god damn it, I almost had a 14 fucking die. I could have won it for us if I had got that.
Did you see the score?
Yeah, it was 1-4. 1-0, oh.
I almost Fulton right at the end.
I almost Fulton their main guy, their top dog.
Alright, they're gonna win! Damn it!
I kinda wanna quit after that one. You guys are probably heading over, right?
Yep. Alright. Dunzy.
Yeah, I'm gonna play some single player while I wait. Actually, I'm gonna do some cap shortly.
You wanna head over soon?
Yeah.
Ooh, I got that shotgun.
Alright, see you guys in a bit.
Alright. Yeah. No. I haven't heard of one. Yeah, you go outside? Didn't something to want to. soon. What are you doing? Playing a game? Are you playing a game with your friends or family?
Even with Skullface dead, our pain is still right with us. We need more strength. We need more men. Diamond Dogs needs to be bigger.
Sequence.
Missions have come in too. We still have a long road ahead of us.
Something's gonna be on our table over there. Then it's gonna be on the table over there.